I never thought a crockpot can be so versatile. On a recent challenge with a couple of friends, we came out with a three-course meal, appetizer, main dish and a dessert, all done in with a crockpot. With the help of our cookbooks, you can make wonders. Let me share the crockpot recipes with you and try it for yourself. Maybe you can argue that this may not be a three-course meal, but it sure was a party saver. Smoked sausage and beans. 2 lg. Pork and beans, 3 to 21 ounces, cans. 1 pt, chili sauce. 1 c, barbecue sauce. 1 c, sweet and sour sauce. 1.5 pounds, smoked sausage, sliced into bite-size pieces. On a 12-inch Dutch oven, place all ingredients in Dutch oven. Mix together. Bake for 30 minutes at 375 degrees. Crock pot chicken in mushroom gravy. 3 whole chicken breasts, halved. 1/4 c, dry white wine or chicken broth. 1 can cream of chicken soup. 1/4 ounces, can mushrooms, sliced. Salt and pepper. Place chicken pieces in crock pot. Season with salt and pepper. Mix wine and soup. Pour over chicken. Add mushrooms. Cover and cook on low for 7 to 9 hours or high 3 to 4 hours. Recipe may be doubled in 5-quart crock pot. Spiced fruit cobbler. 4 cans or 1 quart fruit. 1 teaspoon nutmeg. 1 teaspoon cinnamon. 2 tablespoons sugar. 1 package white cake mix. 1.5 c, water. 1.5 c, water. 2 eggs. Place drained fruit slices in bottom of Dutch oven. Sprinkle with spices and sugar. Blend cake mix, water and eggs. Pour over fruit mixture. Cover and cook 25 to 35 minutes at 350 degrees.